Australia's uptake of electric vehicles is growing, but from a low base. There are barriers blocking the future growth and supply constraints, but as well as regulatory barriers. Direct incentives are not the answer in this space. Regulatory reform will play a bigger part in this, and we see opportunities in fuel efficiency standards, parallel importing, and a move to user charging for roads.